Welcome to Just Wing It's Airwolf Tours. Today I am testing out a new concept and idea for my voice recording, so I hope it works out. This is also completely unscripted, so apologies for any mistakes. Today we are in China, and we are going to look for a very special place with monkeys. So the monkeys go to this hot spring, natural hot spring, where they tend to lounge in it to get warm from the cold environment. It's actually quite an interesting sight to see. So let's get going. I honestly don't know where this place actually is, so it's going to be interesting to find out. Sadly, it's bad weather, so this might make it a bit more difficult. If I recall, it is around the mountains. Where exactly? I'm not sure. problem is I'm not seeing anything on my VFR map that actually shows me exactly where this place is. I'm guessing if I follow this river it might help, but that's a long shot and I'm not sure which direction to follow it. I've got a plan. I think I know where it could be. Mach 1 exceeded. So I'm guessing it's in this particular area, whether it's in between these mountains or by the helipad we took off from, could be either. Doesn't look like it. It has to be close by to you though. Let me go into the mountains and see. That's a possibility at 10 o'clock. Ah, I see on the map now. That's interesting. They're using numbers instead of visual cues for the rivers and lakes. Okay. This seems a little bit further than I thought. All right, let's have a look here. This looks way too big to be what I'm looking for. Alright, there's another one that I'm thinking it could be, so let's get going. Give me turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. The weather seems to be getting worse. Alright, time to slow down. This could be it. For reverse thrust. Re-engaging rotors. That mountain over there looks like what I'm looking for. Beautiful scenery, though. Sorry, I did get a bit tongue-tied there. I mean to say beautiful scenery. This is definitely the mountain we're looking for. Problem is, I don't know exactly where this place is. Through my own knowledge, I know that it's more or less down from the mountain and definitely not on top. But let's explore anyway. I'm still at a loss as to where this place actually is. Even if we don't find it, it's not the end of the world. I can always return with more information about the place. And the scenery is beautiful anyway. But I think with the weather, it's going to be a bit challenging. Wait, what's that? That could have been a lucky turn. Strong possibility that this is the place. In my opinion, it still looks a little bit on the big side. So let's go right. If we don't find something there, then we'll come back here and go left. I'm so glad I have this heads-up display. rather different. It wasn't that route. This is getting dangerous. I still feel like that dam where this river comes from is more than likely the place, but the download scenery is supposed to have a lot more visual elements, and that's worrying me. There's another possibility. You see, I know it's supposed to be snow-capped mountains. This could be challenging. I suppose it could also be season based, the snow, I mean. Alright, I'm heading back to that other mountain for now. Alright, time to head back. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. If you can, also share with your friends. And see you next time.